To the Winter Olympics now. They begin this Friday night with opening ceremonies here on KSBW Friday and the Winter Games this time. A number of local people are going to be looking at the bobsled competition because we have a local man on the U.S. bobsled team. Nick Cunningham from Monterey, brakeman on the USA four-man bobsled team, sent us some pictures. Here they are. Nick, who's a big guy, is the guy on all the way on the far left. Here they are in their new Ralph Lauren-designed Olympic uniforms. That's Nick on the far left there. Maybe the next one. Nick, of course, went to Monterey High. There he is on the left again. He went to Monterey High, MPC, then Boise State. He's the newest member of the U.S. bobsled team. Just took up the sport recently. He's on the bottom right here. I guess they're showing off the uniforms there. Nick is not shy. Guys, though, have some waiting to do. The bobsled competition doesn't begin until February 20th, and Nick's four-man bobsled competition doesn't start until February 26th. That's the final weekend of the Olympic Games here on KSBW.